Clark, tell me the story.
I'm tired, Maddie. Why don't you tell it to me this time?
Me? Really? Okay.
Hear me say you got this?
I am become death, destroyer of worlds.
People died in that village. I know you felt for them, but you let them burn.
Not everyone. Not you.
Well, if you care about me, then trust me. Octavia's not a threat.
I can't do that.
I can't sacrifice my people anymore. If you do anything to hurt Octavia, I'll tell everyone we knew about the missile.
Close to the mech. We just need Kurt.
She deserves to die.
No! We are not grounders.
I'm the Chancellor. I don't need your permission to go.
No, we have to leave now.
What is going on? We can't be here. Mom, I'm begging you. Please. Come on.
Final targets confirmed.
We are going for launch.
On your command, sir. Fire.
Bird is in the air. Impact in 10, 9.
Wait! No, we can't stop. There's no time.
I am not taking a step further until you tell me what is happening.
5, 4, 3, 2.
I'm scared.
No one needs to die. You should leave.
Please, the engine room is right below us. If it blows, you'll destroy the whole ship.
That's the idea.
Noyan, please don't do this.
Were you in the City of Light?
No.
Then you'll never understand.
No, Elliot!
Lincoln of Treecrew, you have been sentenced to death in accordance with the Exodus Charter. Any last words?
Not for you.
We are pushed back and down. I'm out of my mind, open wise. We are perched and falling down into this crowded space.
Maybe you'll see.
This is our home now.
We built this from nothing with our bare hands. Our dead are buried behind that wall, in this ground. Our ground. The grounders think they can take that away. They think that because we came from the sky, we don't belong here. But they're yet to realize one very important fact. We're on the ground now. And that means we are grounders.
Yeah! Grounders with guns.
Damn right. I say let them come.
Why are you stopping?
Because I did it. All we have to do is pull this. Hatches and vents will open, and the scrubbers reverse, pulling in outside air.
He's gonna blow the door.
Clark, we're out of time.
Story, Maddie.
Clark, what happens if the monsters come back?
Then we'll kill them all.